I sometimes see you pass outside my door.
Why are we listening to Lionel Richie?
Because I like it, Gabe.
It's boring.
By the way, did you apply for the job I sent you? It will suit you.
Yeah, I'm filling it in now. I'm just uploading my CV. Wait a second. Video application. I have an idea. Look, I need to explain why Fantastic Mr. Fox is the greatest film of all time. I mean, there's so much I could talk about.
You only like it because of your weird obsession with cartoon animals.
I don't have a weird obsession with cartoon animals.
Is your Mr. Fox painting, the board game you made me buy, the bluey lunchbox with the bluey plushie inside?
It's a motif!
The set design was gorgeous, the use of color was absolutely brilliant, the dialogue was clever and fast-paced, and Clooney's performance as Mr. Fox was absolutely stunning.
Look, if I can't even explain this to you, how am I ever gonna put it in the video? Oh, I need this job. What if they don't hire me?
Look, don't take it personally. You might just not be what they're after right now.
How? I've got customer service experience, I'm passionate about the art form, and I can work literally whenever they want?
You're not passionate about the art form. You haven't even let this scene properly.
Yeah, I have?